Juggins met Miss Evans on a darkened night. The poor girl fainted dead away, he gave her such a fright. Mr. Juggins, keep it up. Mr. Juggins, keep it up. Mr. Juggins, keep it up. Until Aunt Liz believes me.
A séance has been held in the great house at Collinwood. A séance which has suspended time and space and sent Victoria Winters on an uncertain and frightening journey into the past, back to the year 1795. As she nears the end of that journey, she finds herself a hunted woman. In her place of refuge in the Collins mausoleum,
someone?
Yes, Cousin Naomi.
Oh, she went into the village about an hour ago. Have you done any thinking about what we talked about yesterday?
What was that?
Do you remember? I warned you not to withhold any information you might have about Miss Winters.
I told you I don't know anything about
her. I think you do. And I'd advise you to speak up when the constable comes here to question you about
it. I don't want to talk to him. And I don't want to talk to you either. The only person I have anything to say to is Cousin Naomi.
Really? What's so urgent about talking to Cousin Naomi? You don't want to tell me?
I'm going to ask her if she and Cousin Joshua will adopt me. So you won't be my legal guardian any longer.
What do I have to do?
First of all, you abduct the boy. You take him down to a little boat that will be waiting at Hatter's Cove. You take him out for a nice ride in the ocean. And then you come back without him.
How am I supposed to abduct him? I can't just walk into Collinwood.
You do it in the woods between Collinwood and the old house. He'll be there this afternoon.
How do you know?
He likes to play near the old house. I'll think of some way to send him out there. You'll be waiting.
Any questions?
When they notice me missing, there'll be people all through these woods looking for me.
We won't be here. We'll be gone by then.
Well, if you're so sure of that, why can't you tell me where we're going?
Well, look, I promise to tell you, but we'll stop asking any more questions.
Yes?
We are going on a little trip to see just you and me. Well, we're going to take a little boat that's waiting for us at Hatter's Cove.
How long are we going to wait?
Now look, you promised no more questions. Now just be quiet.
Miss Winters is hiding in the mausoleum. She'll help me. But which way is it? Bring her in here. But where? Miss Winters? Miss Winters, where are you?
Daniel, I'm in here. Come in here,
Miss Winters! Hurry! He's after me! He's after me! Hurry! Hurry!
Move!
Close the door, quick!
It won't close any faster. Who are you talking about?
I don't know who he is. Whoever he is, he's chasing me. He's out there in the graveyard now.